New since 6, we now know what caused this home to go up in flames in this morning in Makiki. Fire officials say a stove that was accidentally turned on led to this raging fire at a home on Green Street. It caused about $500,000 worth of damage. Garrett Shannon and his dog Boo were at home when that fire started.
I mean, the house was really smoky. I only had like about a foot of visibility at best. I could see him clamoring at my feet and just told him to get out. So.
Says a smoke alarm went off. Thanks to it, he and Boo were able to get out safely.